夏妮似乎就和其他国家正值花样年华的女孩一样，天真可爱，无忧无虑。但是甜美笑容底下，其实暗藏着以色列女兵精锐的战力。希伯来之花有一天可能都要走上战场。
We don't play afraid to do it. If we must, we do.
Everything, anytime. So you are not afraid of at all? Oh no, got nothing to be afraid of.We're sure in what we're doing, we are sure in our country, and we know that what we do is what we need to do. And that's why we're not afraid.
以色列从独立的那一天起，就是在四面楚歌、枪林弹雨当中度过。以色列和所有阿拉伯邻国一共发生了五次大战，不论是谁先攻击，最后以色列都是赢家。而之后面对的是和巴勒斯坦人的冲突。到现在仍然持续当中，就因为腹背受敌，以色列不得不全民皆兵，连女生都要尽当兵义务。年满18岁就会和男生一样被征召从军，长达21个月。但不要小看以色列女兵，很多工作他们做得比男生还要好。过去好几次以阿大战，女兵都发挥了极大功能。我们独家前进以色列女兵基地，看女大兵的英姿，也要看他们军服下的秘密。
Hi, how are you?
Hi,
Chanel.
Hi,
nice to meet you.
From Taiwan.
So come in.
Okay.
That's cool.
墨绿军装，酷帅模样。他是夏韩上校，掌管以色列海法港海军基地，主要任务是防卫海岸线。
This is a great observation point. That's one of the main reasons that we're here. Yeah, it's a very important job. The main thing is to detect terror attacks from sea. And in the past, we've seen several terror attacks come from sea. That's why we build these kinds of small bases across all across the Israeli shore to look.Towards the sea and to prevent terrors to come from the sea to the shores of Egypt.
自信语气，兼具任务，以色列海军女上校展现了巾帼不让须眉的英气。在以色列 IDF 国防军特许下，我们成为世界少有能够进入以色列海军基地拍摄的电子媒体，一窥以色列无敌女大兵的英姿。以色列女兵举世闻名，因为以色列是世界上唯一对妇女征兵的国家。除了穆斯林、阿拉伯裔，女生年满18岁都必须入军服役21个月。因为与阿拉伯世界的敌对，让以色列的女兵比其他国家女兵更贴近战争。但在军服和枪杆子之下，以色列女兵又是什么模样？
来看另外一个女兵房间。
哇！
Ah, that hotel.
Yes.
Wow. It's lovely. Oh my God.
缤纷床单，墙上贴满了和朋友嬉闹的照片，还有大大的 Hello Kitty.
My pictures and my friends. Letters they wrote for me. All the time, I put some pictures and all kinds of stuff that feels like home. There.
Yeah.
女大兵夏妮20岁，再过4个月就要结束军旅生涯。梦幻般的寝室简直颠覆所有人对以色列魔鬼军营的印象。
Hi, this is my bear. My friend invited me.
You like Hello Kitty?
Yeah, I love Hello Kitty.
I have to show you something.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I want to. Okay.
I think every girl, even you are soldiers.
You are still girls.
You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are still girls. You are 天真可爱，无忧无虑，但是甜美笑容底下其实暗藏着以色列女兵精锐的战力。早在以色列建国之前，犹太人部队中就出现过女兵。1948年第一次中东战争也是以色列独立生死存亡的关键一战，高达12000多名以色列妇女拿起武器投入战斗，数以百计的女兵战死沙场。后来的几次大战，以色列屡战屡胜，女兵也发挥了极大功能。现在所有入伍的女兵都要通过测试，军中训练从单兵武器到野外战斗，战斗机、装甲部队、突击部队历练，完全不输男生。
Both of you know how to use gun?
Definitely, right? Most of our job is to fill, is to with the burn. So we know with the ammunition, but we know how to use.
现代化战争着重高科技和监测设备，体力已经不是军力的唯一标准，正好让像夏妮这样监测敌军动向的女大兵发挥所长。
These girls inside, they need to look at a screen for 5, maybe 6 hours in a row without going to sleep in the meal. It's a very big responsibility, but during the years, they realize that girls are much more concentrated in one thing than guys. Kick off the sheet.
全民皆兵，在风景名胜到处看得到配着火力超强的 M4 步枪和冲锋枪的军人，以色列女大兵有时候连逛街枪都不离身。
It's very confident to do it. No, everybody in all the other countries, like you said, do it. So if we can do it here, yeah, so we're glad to do it.
If you see a girl in the army with the guns, you should make you feel proud.
几年前，以色列女大兵性感美照登上美国知名男性杂志，甚至《纽约邮报》头版。以色列女大兵似乎要证明，美貌与力量确实能并存。但建国当天就开始打仗，周围全是要消灭他们的敌人，到现在依旧危机四伏。以色列每年投入总预算的15%买武器，是中东地区国防预算最高的军队。因为以色列可以打赢无数次战役，但却不能输掉一次。这些希伯来之花，有一天可能都要走上战场。
We don't afraid to do it. If we must, we do.
We know to do our work in every time, 24/7,
winter, summer.We are doing it, so
we're not afraid.
Even if there are gonna be a war, we are not able to deal with that. So
we're ready for everything, anytime.
So you are not afraid of at all?
Oh no, there's nothing to be afraid of. We're sure in what we're doing. We are sure in our country, and we know that what we do is what we need to do, and that's why we are.
尽管人人壮志澎湃，但期待和平终享的渴求从未停止。